is accusing Boeing of violating a 2021 agreement that protected the company from criminal prosecution over those two deadly 737 MAX crashes that caused a combined 346 people.